You come through me, or you take your chances out there. Can I get a cab ASAP?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Good work. Sandy Shores, hurry the
Okay, buddy, there you go.
You! Again? I thought you were avoiding me for a living. I'm late for something, which makes you really late for the same thing, bro. I'll see you there.
Okay, so see you later. Get a cab here as soon as possible.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thanks.
Where can I take you?
Sanchi Mountain Range.
Good thing, man.
Come on, get the lead out.
You bet. Here we go. This is the spot, right?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Oh. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, just... fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
Follow the coast to the south. It's not far.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. So to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
There'll be a crate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
You've got a limited supply of gas in the cutter, so get this right.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps. Thank you.
Right. We got out of the vent? Find the access point. You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips' ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
This is the third turbine. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people.
Swim over to the ladder.
Keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can.
Hands up, you, now!
Come on, let's go! You, don't be a hero. Drop your weapon.
You're making it.
Okay, now hit the elevator.
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant.
Out, out, out! Get the pass.
How you feel about this? I feel pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Round to the right. Come on. We're fine. Move on. You see the lab geeks? I don't want trouble from these two. Put them up!
You can't kill me. I did 6 college degrees.
We gotta keep moving. Along here to the left. Let's keep moving. Up through here. Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here. Make a judgment call. Clear. We move forward. Use the card on that swiper. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Open the door.
Get in here.
The locking mechanism is triggered from the inside. What's that? I got this. You! Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want to see his very large brain smear on the glass? Open up!
Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent. Over there, now!
This'll make me
put the humanitarians to sleep, Michael. The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. Agency security!
You're a clown!
Scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep. The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Warning. Facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. Set the detail there.
Allegedly.
Corridor goes around to the left.
Moving, people!
The agent on ice. Refrigeration units in that container. Here we go. Get her on ice.
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. The flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right? If it even...
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Street you!
I know.
You tried to hurt me!
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo!
Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now!
Is it the brownies? Or does that girl got three tits?
Oh, high school. Even my son likes that movie.
Michael!
I'm back in town, Mr. Richards. You want to get together?
I'd love to. But I'm in Liberty City getting some lifetime achievement thing. Little do they know, my third act starts now. Meltdown!
Meltdown, baby. Hey, I'll see you when you're back.
It is what it is, you know? Yeah, man, for sure. I spent like a whole hour stuck on this. You just gotta sit back.
Doc. Hey, it's me.
Michael. Que pasa, amigo?
Not good. Things have been pretty fucked up.
You seem particularly confused, Mikey. Tell me why.
Up, a little down, Doc.
Tell me about the problem behaviors.
Okay. Well, I'm back in Los Santos, at least. You know, I had to leave town for a while after my family left. Things were touch and go there, Doc. And there was a bank, train, chemical weapons facility. Government. Trevor, they just keep asking me to do this crazy shit. And it escalates, and it's gonna keep on escalating too. Until I'm dead, or I've killed everyone on the fucking planet. Jesus. But now I'm back in the city. And I'm back in touch with the movie guy. God, I hope that's my way out.
You can't say no, Michael. It's the most powerful weapon you've got. Have you acted out in any other ways?
I've been out of control, Doc. I think I got, you know, an imbalance or something. You know, I mean, 1 minute I'm one person and the next minute I'm another person.
And you sometimes feel you're not responsible for your actions. It's all denial.
Did I ever claim to be a saint? I fucked up. So fucking what?
Okay, okay. Anything else? What about sex, Michael?
Well, you know, I've been a good boy in that regard. I'm making real progress, Doc.
We are making progress, Michael. You're finally listening to me. Great.
Ever since I pulled that fucking house off that fucking hill, my fucking life's been fucking fucked.
The thing is, Michael, you know me. I'm not a sugarcoater or a scriptwriter. I mean, we tried a full range of pharmaceutical solutions a couple of years ago, and that went nowhere we want to go back to. Agreed?
Agreed. I ain't doing that again. Pissing myself, crying, sleeping in dinner, howling in the middle of the night. Fuck that shit.
Maybe we got the doses a little wrong. You're going to have to get yourself under control. Listen, next time we meet, perhaps we should meet back in my office. But, I'm sorry. I'm afraid face-to-face sessions have got a little more expensive.
I thought you said phone sessions were more expensive.
Well, they were, but I realized that wasn't fair, so I raised the price on face-to-face. I'm sure you understand. And if you don't, maybe you should. Be well.
You got great taste.
Anyone come back?
We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brother! Oh, slow down, Scooter Brother! Scooter Brother! Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together.
I don't like this.
Very important.
I have to go.
I cannot come to the fore right now. Call back.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
I'll be here.
Hey, we're here.
Crapes! Jackass! Getting robbed!
Oh, shit!
Dickhead.
Bad diets come and go, but with the extreme...
I miss you already.
We have a civilian requiring assistance on Magellan Avenue.
Dispatch, we got eyes on the target. Moving to engage.
I miss you already.
What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, maybe you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah. Syrup. Accident.
Ow!
Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste it, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Chronic and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit and you met a dealer. You met a dealer and he looked after you. When your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw them, it was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around? I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me. Here we are. What do you think?
So, this is where Floyd is gonna...
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taken over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right. Message Franklin.
Oh,
move,
please.
Move, let's move!
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
Struggle of pain, struggle of pain.
Evil sweet through our brain. Two of the worst weeks of my life.
Cousin Floyd says strip clubs objectify women, but you ain't objects. You're people.
You serious, bro?
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
Command, hey, you there? All right, we're on a strict schedule. There's a couple of armored cars on a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point, so we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
Hey, we are taking the temperature.
Yeah, you know, getting a feel for it. Security, exit routes, general vibe. Much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground as hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
you might not notice it, but I picked up a few things rolling with you. I mean, there's times I think I gotta be the senior partner in the group. From the way you and Trevor behave.
Ah, sorry. There's history there.
Yeah, it still ain't fully been explained to me, though.
No? Well, remind me to go over with you again sometime. But not now.
Look, dawg. Light again, man.
Yeah, fucking eerie, ain't it?
Man, you think they put more than one motherfucker on our national fucking reserve?
Trevor, how are you doing?
Well, I like clockwork, Mikey. I like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Help you with?
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
You need to talk to Michael about it.
Oh, fuck! Shit! I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Okay.
When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate.
Calm the fuck down. You'll kill me before my genes do.
You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on!
13:30. We're an hour down, two to go.
Mike's observations fit with your scheme. So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external. Quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get...
Be careful not to get too close to the prison! We'll trip an alarm!
Good point! Don't want them jumpy for the breakout!
Ah, yeah!
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down!
Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We're mapping the route and finding an ambush point. Stay with them!
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Expecting you 30 seconds ago. Tell that to the traffic.
All right.
Now, if I remember from planning the tool store job, they're excavating the new LS Metro Tunnel around here. They take us around the building and find the construction site.
Roger that! Looking for a big asshole!
Hey, so how you feeling about this?
Feeling pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies, bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay? So there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a better time to fill me in on this shit.
It's complicated, all right?
Fuck it, I'ma ask Trevor.
Don't ask Trevor.
Shit, man, you sound shady, dawg. Real shady.
We'll talk, all right? Just later.
All right, holla at me.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
I'm sorry, my brother. I went deep. I went too deep. I went 6 feet under that time.
I shoved a phone up my ass and smuggled it from Gym Pop just so I could call you.
That was close.
Oh, you poor man.
Sure, love the conjugal visit.
Listen.
That hurt.
How are you? That'll look great on you. Thanks for shopping with us. Make sure you come back.
myself and the lady.
Oh man, this isn't happening.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
Bye, enjoy your purchase.
Dead high in traffic is the shit.
I told him I'm all about peace, dude.
Cab ASAP.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
That'll work.
What's up, everyone?
So where
this
do you want to go?
This is Los FM.
Hey, we're here.
Whoa! You need to find peace, bro.
I don't usually dress like this. They make us wear the clothes. Maybe it will suit you one day.
God this weekend. I'm not in your world. You're lucky I'm a good person.
Lord of problems!
You have problems? You have problems? Leave me alone.
Rockford.
This is the spot, right?
Dude, I do not want your Hep C.
Would you open your fucking eyes? Hey, man.
Fuck. What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh? You.
Hey, come on, where you going?
You know where I'm going, fuck you!
You don't need to go all the way to North Yankton to find out what I can tell you over a couple beers back in my house. Come on, we'll order pizza.
Fuck you! Fuck your pizza, fuck everything it stands for!
This is insanity!
Oh, no. No, it's clear and reason thought. Finally!
Come on, come back, we'll talk.
I'm not gonna listen to another one of your lies!
Hey, I'll lay it all out for you, everything. Turn around.
I'm going up there to see it for myself.
You'll be disappointed.
Oh, I'll be something.
It'll be an anticlimax. The grave's empty. Just a bag of sand, something like that. Just smoke and mirrors.
The lies! How do you do it, man? The game is up.
I'm trying to save you a trip.
You've done me enough favors, buddy, all right? Save your fucking breath.
Trevor, come on!
Fuck you, Michael! Soon enough, I will. You didn't see my car!
Trevor? It's great to,
They're a plane I can use. Get me across country.
Sure, sure. We got one fueled up for a trip south of the border.
I'm taking it.
Is everything okay, man?
Everything is not okay. Nothing has ever been okay, but I gotta see it for myself. I'm gonna see an old friend, all right? You're where I think you are, buddy. I don't know why I didn't see it. I guess I didn't want to. Fuck! Maybe I knew all along. I'm gonna find out for sure, and I'm gonna do something about it. There's always something wrong with that job. Oh, bullshit. What went down after, I guess I wanted to believe fucking play circus! Idiot! Idiot!
I'm sorry, Trevor.
fuck.
我在那里，后退！我已经把你完全包围。
You're making a mistake!
Boy, friend, run! He don't care about you!
Trevor. Fuck! You got nowhere to go, boyfriend. Alright, alright. Get out the fucking car.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Mr. Phillips, this is Wei Cheng. You know my eldest son Tao.
Yeah, the ex-nut. Backed out of a contract we agreed on. How is he?
Still learning the ropes, thank you. My friends miss you in North Yankton. I was hoping we could talk.
Was that your people?
Ah, of course. Sorry I had to cut out.
Your operation causes problem for me. I want to expand into Blaine County, but your business and your temperament prevent me from making inroads.
Oh, well, too bad. I don't know what you can do about that.
I've already done something. We have your lover.
Whoa, 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 whoa. My lover?
Michael DeSanta. You live in your trailer together with the maid, and then you were alone in that big house. Well, you're clearly very close. You know, how much will you give up for his safety?
My lover! Yeah, right! It's a tough break. I'd never want to double-cross a friend and put him in danger, but you gotta do what you gotta do. My business ain't going anywhere.
I'm serious about this. He will die.
Tell him I love him dearly.
use.